Good morning, wrestling fans. That's enough cheering. Accidentally hit the wrong button on the iPhone app this morning. Today is Sunday, April 14th, 2024. Lance Brock here. Hope everyone is having a nice Sunday morning so far, wherever you are in the world. Just a friendly reminder, there is a new episode of 360 Wrestling Fanatic from last night, talking about 3 hours of All Elite Wrestling action. AEW, where the best wrestle. But before I get into today's episode, just want to make sure you listen and check out that episode talking all about Collision and Battle of the Belts 10. And tonight, WWE Superstar Sunday returns on A&E after being off last week, which is a smart decision not to go head-to-head with WrestleMania, actually. That definitely would not be a smart move. But tonight is the season premiere of WWE Most Wanted Treasures. And I believe it is a 2-hour episode tonight. I believe still hosted by WWE Hall of Famers Booker T, Lita, and the hardcore legend himself, Mick Foley. Tonight on WCW, or tonight's theme is WCW stuff, which I believe I saw the Steiner Brothers on the commercial, and Kevin Nash looking for some NWO stuff. And I want to say maybe Hogan might be involved in tonight's episode as well. And I believe that is the only WWE show on A&E tonight, but it is a 2-hour episode, I believe. And I just wanted to talk about something that I haven't had a chance to yet. Last Friday night, New Japan Pro Wrestling presented Windy City Riot live from Chicago at the Wind Trust Arena. I'm sure you remember AEW has ran there on occasion, and I believe that is the venue for the Thanksgiving episode of Dynamite Now. And you can check out the replay. It is on NJPW World, but it is not included in just the regular subscription. It is available as a separate pay-per-view to order. Also, you can order on Triller TV. Also, as a separate pay-per-view. And this was talked about on Collision last night. Jon Moxley defeating Naito to win the IWGP Heavyweight Championship. And we will see the new IWGP World Champion this Wednesday night on Dynamite. Also, Nick Namath defeated Tomohiro Ishii. Zack Sabre Jr. defeated Matt Riddle. And Jack Perry wearing the shirt that says Cry Me a River. But he was defeated by Shoto Umino, and the TNA X Division champion Mustafa Ali defeated Hiromu Takahashi. Pretty good show, I'd say. If you have a chance to check it out, that I would say it's one you should probably order. Good show. If you have some extra time, want to watch some good wrestling, then like I said, you can go to NJPW World. Once again, it is a separate pay-per-view. It's not included in your regular subscription. Or you can order the pay-per-view on Triller TV as well. And that is all for this Sunday morning episode of Good Morning Wrestling Fans. Thank you everyone for tuning in. In the comment section, you can go there right now and leave your thoughts and your opinions and your ratings on last night's AEW Collision and Battle of the Belts 10. Or if you just want to talk anything pro wrestling, that's okay too. In the comment section, either right here on Spreaker, YouTube, or wherever you listen to 360 Wrestling Podcasts at. And remember, all the social media threads, Instagram, 360 Wrestling Podcast, on X at 360 Wrestling Pod. I will be back for tomorrow morning's episode. Monday episode, I should say, of Good Morning Wrestling Fans. Hope everyone enjoys WWE's Most Wanted Treasures on A&E tonight. And until tomorrow morning, have a great pro wrestling day.